Hi everybody. I did a little bit of shopping today, which probably didn't really need to, but I found something for Chuck. I got him a PJ Harvey DVDs, live performances, but don't tell anyone because it's a secret or it's a surprise. But the other day, I found myself a new Tchaikovsky CD that I hadn't had before. It's violin concertos, so it's I've been listening to that a lot. So I really like to listen to him when I'm reading or studying, that type of thing, because it kind of helps me think. I'm not really sure why, but it does. Oh, so we got lots of kind of ice nonsense going on for a couple of days now. It was bad enough that Marilyn sent me home early on Saturday, and I didn't even go to work on Thursday. Well, that was snow, I guess, but whatever, same difference. I am going to be, well, hopefully I'm going to be getting some new jewelry soon for my lip, maybe. And I thought there was something else. Maybe not. Anyway, finished a book this weekend, so I'm pretty excited about that, starting a new one, and that's always good times. Won't be at work on Tuesday because I've got a final right in the middle of the day, so you won't be seeing me, Marilyn. But I'll be back to work on Wednesday. Just seems like I've been off a lot lately, and because I even just got back from a vacation not long ago, so. Yeah, I don't know.